everyone. Welcome to Made with Love by Glamma, where everything here is taught and made with love by me, Glamma. That's what my granddaughters like to call me. My real name's Leticia. So if you guys ever leave a comment, you can, you know, address it to Leticia. It's been really cute. Some of y'all have said, hey, Glamma, how do you do this? Or hey, Glamma. So I think that's really cute that everyone's calling me Glamma. You can keep doing that. I love it. It's the name that my granddaughters gave me because they said that I look too young to be a grandma. Isn't that the sweetest thing ever? So anyway, I just wanted to make this little short video just to thank you, subscribers, for subscribing and for liking my videos and for all the awesome, awesome comments that y'all have left. You have left some amazing comments. I'm totally shocked by them, that I'm getting such a great response from you. And all the way from a few of you have said that I seem very motherly and that you like my voice because it's calming. That's really interesting. It kind of still baffles me that I'm getting, almost every day, I'm getting at least 4 or 5 comments about my voice. So I don't know what it is about my voice, but whatever it is, it's my voice. So that's the only one I can use. So I'm glad, because you guys seem to like it. I guess I should explain why I'm shocked or baffled that people are enjoying my voice. I'll share something that's very personal to me, just so you guys, you know, can understand why I am shocked or baffled by this. Up until I was about 20, my early 20s, I stuttered really, really bad. I just didn't talk because I couldn't talk, because it was pretty embarrassing, and I could see that other people were getting very uncomfortable when I couldn't get the sentences out. I mean, I'm not talking just once in a while, you know, and then say a sentence. It was like, you. It was that bad, guys. You know, I know I looked funny doing that just now, but imagine every time I spoke, that's the face that I would make because I couldn't get the words out. So I totally, totally love that y'all are loving my voice, because for a long time there, I had no control of my voice. I couldn't stop the stuttering. I didn't know how to stop the stuttering. So it just really, it just makes me feel warm and fuzzy that y'all are saying that you like my voice. So thank you so much. Even that has helped me with my confidence in what I'm doing. Since I'm new at this, it's really helped with my confidence that I'm doing a good job. So thank you very much. I appreciate it. However, I must say that out of the thousands and thousands of awesome positive comments that y'all have left, I have had, actually, I can count them by memory just because they affected me a lot. I've had 3 people tell me that I talk too much, just get to the lesson, they say. They leave that in the comment. They make it public when they say that. And they may not realize how much it hurts because they don't know about my stuttering problem that I used to have, how I didn't used to be able to talk. So now that I can talk, I love to talk to you guys. I love to share my life with y'all. I want to hear about your life. And I know that y'all just want to get to the tutorials, you know, that I'm going to show you. But, you know, I just want y'all to know me a little bit, okay? So to all you negative people, you can just fast forward or don't watch my videos. Leave it for the people that do like me. Now, to get off that personal note, because it still does make me a little uncomfortable to think about it, but just know that I really appreciate all the awesome comments. Anyway, I just really wanted to show my appreciation for the fact that y'all are subscribing, y'all are watching and liking the videos. And I also wanted to explain something that I didn't know when I used to watch YouTube crochet tutorials. I always wondered why there were ads or commercials on the videos before the tutorial would start. And I thought, wow, this is new. This didn't used to be here. Well, those ads and commercials are there not only to help YouTube, but also to help us, the ones who create the tutorials. They provide us a little bit of an income for us to be able to afford the time that it takes to make these videos. Believe it or not, it takes me about 8 to 10 hours to make a 10 or 15 minute video, believe it or not. From beginning to completion, it takes about, I'd say at least 8 hours, because all the way from thinking about what I want to what I want to film and is it going to be easy enough for me to explain, all the way to filming it, then putting it on my editing software and then editing it, which takes about 4 or 5 hours to edit it, and then uploading it, and then after editing it, then you have to create that in itself, takes about 4 or 5 hours, and then I have to upload it to YouTube. So that's the whole process, which I'm sure that a lot of y'all know about, because I'm sure you've uploaded YouTube tutorials or YouTube videos for yourselves in your own channels, whether it's a family channel or something. But I just wanted to let you know that that's why those commercials and ads are there, to help us out so that we can continue to bring these awesome tutorials to you. So what I want to ask of you awesome subscribers is, rather than hitting the skip ad button, if you don't mind watching the whole commercial all the way through to its end, it helps me out, gives me a little bit of an income so that I can keep bringing these awesome tutorials to y'all. Pretty soon I'm going to be uploading barefoot sandal tutorials and clothing tutorials, and I've been asked to make snoods, like 1940s snoods. I don't know if any of y'all know what that is, but it's like those little hair nets that they used to wear back in the 1940s. I've been asked to make children's clothing, baby leg warmers, baby booties and slippers. I've been asked by other people to make, what else have they asked? Darn, I can't remember now, but what I've been doing is I've been making a list, and the name of the person that's asking me to make these tutorials, I've been making a list, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to start at the top of the list and make a tutorial and then go down and work my way down the list so that everyone gets what they want. So anyway, I just wanted to make this short video just to thank y'all and let y'all know I love y'all, and thank you for all the love that you're sending me, you know, through my through the comments on my page. That's really, really awesome. It's very encouraging. It's boosted my confidence in my ability in this industry. So thank you so much for that. And I just want to remind you once again, please just go ahead and don't skip the ad button. Just go ahead and watch it for me so that I can continue to bring these awesome tutorials for you. I would hate to have to stop making these tutorials. So go ahead and don't hit the skip ad button. Just watch them. You know, they're usually only about 30, 40 seconds. The longest ones I've seen are 2 minutes. So I know those are kind of, you just want to hurry up and get to the tutorial, but it helps me out if you don't skip the ad or the commercial. All right, guys. I hope you continue visiting Made with Love by Glamma, where everything here is made by me with love for you. Bye.